Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am Zero Games, and I thought I should probably do an intro to the channel. excuse me. So, this video is going to be probably called The Secret Life of a YouTuber, because Alistair Cohen gave me the idea. Awesome channel, I'll link it down below. He, and a little while ago now, did a video with a bunch of questions, which kind of intro'd him and talks about him a little bit and his channel, so I thought that would be a good idea for me to do. So I'm just gonna kind of read them out really. How long have you been on YouTube? I've been on YouTube since, let me just check, it's been a little while. May 9th 2013. Now I've just kind of decided to make videos because I've bought a pretty decent PC, which I'll link the specs down below, but from what I can remember, Z87 motherboard, 4770 processor, AMD R9 graphics card, 270 series, 16GB RAM, 2 1TB storage, hard drives. I think that's it. At what point do you think you will stop? Well, I guess if this doesn't really work out. I mean, I'm kind of trying YouTube for the moment to see what happens and how it kind of works. Really, I'm just kind of experimenting, really, I guess. Best thing about YouTube is the sheer variety of videos. I mean, you can literally, besides adult stuff, you can virtually find any video that you want, any tutorial or anything like that. The worst thing, I would say probably some of the comments spreading hate. Pathetic. Never mind. How many thumbnail options do you normally take? I'm not sure, because this is kind of my first video. I don't know how many really I can take. It's just kind of my face, really. What in American videos of, like, say, I don't know, any female vlogger, why do they always do that? What the hell is that? Like, why is that? I don't know, they put their elbow up and smile. Like, what is that? What was I talking about? Oh yeah, thumbnails. Yeah, I don't know. YouTuber crush. Well, I mean, Jessica Neger is one. She's just a whole another level of weird. Yeah, I'll just go with Jessica Neger. How long until you actually click record? Normally within sort of like 10 minutes from wanting to start recording or streaming, because I'm going to be streaming as well. Twitch.tv/SierraGames. That's again going to be in the description. All my social media and stuff actually is in the description. So, right. Who's on your collaboration wishlist? I don't really have anyone. Like, kind of small YouTubers, really. Just Another Loser is a pretty cool guy. I'll link him down below. And of course, large YouTubers, there's Jacksepticeye, Bloody Goldglove, Jericho, oh my god, it's Firefox. Oh, OMG, it's Firefox, sorry. Just anyone who wants to, really, basically, just kind of, you know, let me know. What are you wearing on your bottom half? Well, shorts. Just kind of shorts, really. How do you feel about the YouTube community slash culture? It can be very, very, very vitriolic or extremely, extremely colourful and supportive. It's just luck, really, I guess. It's the one way to kind of explain it. What's your secret to a successful YouTube channel? First video. But I do kind of have a plan, really. If I switch. Okay, I just switched it to this screen so that I can kind of talk through all of this stuff here. So, two things I can think of that would define you as a YouTuber: your social media and having a series of or a style that defines you and separates you from other YouTubers. Now, that those two are, if I would summarize this, is basically that. I've got a series planned called Got Bored For, and where I'm going to be doing speed art videos. Tweet out videos that are related to yours, so that you get other people that are related, so then you appear in the suggested thing, like the suggested widget thing on Twitter, and also on Facebook as well, so you share stuff like, I don't know, comic books and games and such like that are related to you. Also helps, that's another key one. If you do collaborations with other people who are also on YouTube who have the same amount of followers as you and that makes similar content to you. So, if you do that, then you can obviously link to each other's channel in the description. Interact with other YouTubers which make similar content to you but have a lot of followers and subscribers. That's kind of one of the main ones as well. Those. That one, and that one, and that one. That one. That one. And that one are the three most, I would say, important kind of points. Because it's just so vital, really. I would kind of summarize it, I think, more than what I said before. Look up search engine optimization. That's not as important as doing everything else, but that's as it says, that's a huge subject. So yeah, you're gonna get degrees from that if you want one. Another key point here is if you look on your own channel, on your own channel. So this is my channel, of course. Yeah, the channel tips are going to be awesome for you to help promote yourself as well, because of course YouTube want you to make as much money for them through the advertising as you can, basically. So they're going to want to help you as much as they can. So yeah, I now have 17 subscribers, by all means, but yeah, 17 subscribers, so yeah, take what I say with a pinch of salt. Who do you tag? I can think of two instantly. Battle Bunny Beth, she is an awesome cosplayer. She is doing Blastoise at the moment. Obviously from Pokemon, and Garen, I think his name is, from League of Legends. Blastoise she's working on at the moment, and she's doing like cannons on her shoulders, and the armor just looks amazing. What else shall I tag? Pip, I'm gonna also tag. Yeah, she does. What does she do? I think she's mainly a vlogging channel at the moment and like a makeup kind of channel. There she is. She has a couple tutorials up as well. But yeah, mainly she's a vlogging channel. I'm not sure if she's going to be getting into gaming or anything like that. No, just read out her description. Hello, seedlings. My name is Pip. I'm a British YouTuber and chronic daydreamer. Please subscribe if you like my videos. Your support means everything to me. I don't really have a theme, so my videos are going to be exceedingly random, ranging from cosplay tutorials, discussions, and just vlogs. I hope you enjoy my channel. So who else am I going to tag? Oh! Jewel P. She's freaking amazing as well. She lives with someone called Bitterlass. And her massive panda army. Yeah, Bitterlass has the panda army, by the way, not Jewel. Just so that clear. Who else? I've got to tag a couple of guys now, I guess. Who should I tag? Oh! Just another loser. That's a top trap, that is. Awesome guy. Where's the two British buffoons? There them. That's them, they're pretty cool. So that's it, I think. That's all I tag. Hope you enjoy your day, or night, or morning, or wherever you are in the world. Hopefully you start, or check me out on Twitter and Facebook and stuff. I have them, and Instagram. And that's it, I think. Okay, bye!